up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway.
Don't worry, I am purposefully trying to look like a teenage chav. Just trying to get rid of this bad haircut. Anyway, all of you, welcome to the premiere episode, or the premiere night, of the new series Puggo Nights, which will kind of be, like, either every week or every other week. And yeah, the first Puggo Night is basically comedy. But the Puggo Night series is basically going to be, like, there's 10 nights every season, and yeah. So, across all of the nights, we're going to be doing different things. Every season, probably have, like, probably a comedy. And, yeah. Welcome to the first episode of Puggo Nights.
Hey, guys. Some say this video can be sold as an NFT. Today, we're going to be doing a comedy night thing. We could do like a round system, so the person with the worst joke gets eliminated each round.
Oh yeah, okay, that's good, that's good.
Hello, can you all speak?
Yeah, I can't hear them either. What do you think is
happening? Yeah, I'll just hope. Let's go into interview. Okay. Do we?
Yeah.
Hold on, before we celebrate, my little brother's getting me, I'll be back.
Okay.
Alright, you may tell me
what we are celebrating.
The special thing.
Okay.
Yes.
So what we're celebrating is our most highest viewed video on the channel ever.
Ever?
Shut up. But yeah, our 21 Pilots reaction has, it has 79 views, but I'm just gonna say it has 80. And yeah, that's good for us. So yeah, just needed to give the video a little clap.
You guys,
did it really do that?
Yes.
Is it alright if I get an injured tech support scammer to help me?
What?
I've got a program where I've got injured tech support. Can I can they help me with the joke?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, you probably have to black out some of the information I show on it, because,
Why, Gabriel, why do you look like...
Oh, we can't hear him. He doesn't know.
He's dead.
Oh!
Right, come on, let's ask the tech support scammers. Let's ask them.
Maybe let's save it for when it's your turn to go
let's
up.
Let's just ask them.
Okay, let's do it by order of, like, person. So it'll be Ollie, then
no.
Tom. Then...
Well, that was the order that mix it up, because that was the order that got talent.
Okay, fine, let's do Nickelodeon Kids Award, Fletcher,
nah,
Tom,
let me go first,
Colin.
Let me go first, what are you doing, man? Let me go first.
Okay, Ollie...
Yeah, let's make it a tradition, he always goes first, every time.
Okay.
Ollie, then Gabriel, then Fletcher, then Tom.
No, can I go last?
Yeah, I've got a lot of seat injured textbooks, guys.
Okay, Tom, you go second to last, Fletcher, you go last. So it'll be Gabriel...
No, it'll be Ollie, Gabriel.
No, Ollie, Gabriel, Tom, Fletcher. Alright, nice.
Okay. All of you, start planning
and
thinking about
the answer.
Yes, stop. I'll ask Raj from computer tech. Oh, here you go. He's picking up.
Okay, let's go back into interview.
Raj, who's the poly?
That's unfortunate for him. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's back. Okay.
Don't bring him yet. Don't bring him in yet.
Ollie.
It was Ollie, Gabriel, Tombo, and Fletcher.
Okay. Alright. So, who do you think's gonna win, first of all?
Well, I mean, in all fairness, this isn't... We're in round zero at the moment, by the way, guys. So, like, nothing is, like... We're in the in-between of starting, like, the actual thing and the beginning of the video. So, we're, like, round zero-ish.
But I think in round one, I think the person who will probably win round one. I've got a feeling. She's gonna do two and then two people will be interviewed in round one. That'd be the two people will be interviewed. One, I'll hear you, yeah. We're gonna do it. It's round one, 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 it's round.
Oh, There's four of them. Okay, four. And then they all make a joke for the first round. And let's say this person has the worst joke. Yeah. He's eliminated. Now these three go on to the next round. Now they'll make a completely new joke for next round. And then we vote who gets eliminated there. So it's this guy. This guy. No, okay. this guy.
Yeah.
And then...
Yeah, I know him.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back. Yes. Again.
No, give me like two more minutes.
I'm ready. Tech support. They haven't picked up on me yet.
Well, we kind of gave you like, what, 5 minutes?
No, give him longer. Give him 10 minutes.
It's just a joke.
Well, yeah, but we're trying to make this as dramatic as Puggo's Got Talent, so.
Bro, I don't even know how to make a joke.
Well, that's because you're not funny, bro.
Whoa, oh, get wacky, doo-doo! I sound like a Chinese person trying to sound Indian.
Bro! Bro, you stupid. You eat.
Okay, so who's going first?
Bro.
I'll go first.
What a snipe, bro.
Well, are any of you ready?
No.
Okay, we'll give you 2 more minutes.
We'll come back in when the time is up.
What is wrong with the matter?
I am your neighbor!
No, ah, you're, no you're not.
Alright.
Matas's haircut, do I get extra points?
If you what?
If I don't make a joke about Matas's haircut, do I get extra points for being nice?
Maybe, but my haircut isn't that bad.
It's decent.
It's better than it was the first day I got it.
Yeah, definitely better. Alright, so first of all, I would like you guys to go on my PowerPoint.
Okay.
It's gonna be a
I didn't finish it. It's like not even done. Alright guys, so
okay.
We have Battlefield 2042, and there's a link that I wanna
let go, just put smiles on it, anything, just put a smile on it, deserve it baby, you deserve it all, and I'm gonna give it to you, you'll be shining bright,
alright guys, are you watching? Alright, so the link takes
okay,
you.
Play the next song. Come on. It's too easy. Don't be sad. This is just how it works out
sometimes. By the way, I got one of these ads in school when we were doing history. Just all the kids are freaking out. Which one are you guys? I'm this guy on the right.
I'm the middle guy.
Nah, I'm this guy.
I'm just the guy that appeared out of nowhere, probably.
We have missions. Thinking that ad, what a time to be alive. But the lore, countries, just destroyed. Here's the specialists, guys. They're quite good.
Gizmo!
Yeah, Gizmo's still for good though.
Oh my god!
Guys, which skin do you prefer, guys? I prefer the legendary right. Father Winter.
Yeah, Father Winter by far.
Yeah, Father Winter, best one.
Little Blitzen.
Oh, bro, those are some really good in-game screenshots. And then the AI in the game, they look like proper soldiers.
Wow.
Yeah, it's quite sad. Alright guys, and before you guys give me last place for nothing.
Okay.
Okay, so this is Battlefield 1. This is Battlefield 1. It's quite a good game, quite a good game.
Alright. These guys near English.
Ooh.
I'm ready for round 2! I am
not overconfident.
I'm just better than everyone.
That's Matt, that's you, Matt.
That was something! Right?
Alright guys, that's my really good joke fest.
Oh wait, Ollie,
get
Ollie,
it?
Ollie, you.
Yeah.
You do know you're gonna have to make another joke for round 2.
Wait, there's a round 2?
Yeah.
And there's a round 3 as well.
Yeah.
It's fine. I'm sure you'll do great.
Yeah. Definitely.
Okay. Bye, Ollie.
Bye.
Well done.
Bye, Ollie.
Okay.
Well, that was madness.
Yes. All right.
Wait. Can I just say?
Ting tang. Walla walla bing bang.
That wasn't the. All
right. Ooh ee ooh ah ah. Ting tang. Walla walla bing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah. Ting tang. Walla walla bang bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah. Ting tang. Sorry. What? You've been summoned by the gods. You've had ample time to do your joke.